you wonderful people here at Peter MacCallum. So, it is finally Thursday. We've been waiting, anticipating this Thursday coming up. Steph, music therapist. Stephan, music therapist here at the hospital. And if the Loft are tuning in, then welcome the Loft. We're glad you're tuning in, and we'll be playing live music here, streaming for 2 hours now. So the basic idea is that we're going to just sit here and play for 2 hours, live music. If you have any requests, if we can play them, we will. You just have to log on to our chat and put the songs up. And just know that we don't know all songs in the world, but we do know a heap.
And we're happy to learn songs as well.
Yeah, we are.
Yeah.
So, before we talk further, I think we should just start with some music.
Great. What key?
See?
Yeah. I'll
let you start. When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light you see. No, I won't be afraid. No, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Whoa. Stand by me, stand by me, stand by me.
If the sky we look upon should tumble and fall, all the mountains should crumble to the sea, I won't cry. Tuning in if you've tuned in, and we hope you're good wherever you are. It's been crazy times, and it still is crazy times, and crazy times need special measures like this. So since we can't play on the stairs, we do it streaming wise, and this is actually just a part of our job. as music therapists. Our main job is to play for patients and help them cope with their treatments here at Peter Mac. And music is very powerful like that. It helps with both physical symptoms and also it can curb anxiety. And the good thing about music is there are no side effects, and we can be quite precise with what we do.
Yeah.
And then we do this as well. So entertainment is a side effect of our treatments.
We've had a few comments up on the chat. We've got a birthday.
Ah!
And big love from Indonesia, from Vanessa, which is really cool.
Ah. Oh, it's Kylie's birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Kylie. Happy birthday to you.
Yay! I hope you're having a good birthday.
Aww, amazing.
Oh, Stevie Wonder.
Yeah, I was like,
happy birthday.
No, it's fine.
We can do a Stevie Wonder song, though.
We can. Isn't She Lovely is the first one that comes to mind.
Let's do that.
Make this a bit taller.
And also, Vanessa, thank you for logging in from Indonesia. Welcome. We like to feel global.
That's, yeah.
Where the city meets the sea. Tom. Thank you for that request. Do you know that song? Where the city meets the sea. Who did Where the City Meets the Sea? What song is that? What type of a song is that?
Give it a Google.
Yeah, we'll do some Stevie Wonder now, and we'll look that up. If we don't know it, we'll add it to the list of songs we should know.
Okay.
All right. Isn't She Lovely?
Isn't she lovely? Isn't she wonderful? Isn't she precious? Less than 1 minute old. I never thought the love would be making one as lovely as she. But isn't she lovely, made from love?
Yeah. And if you wonder why we're looking up on the screen up here, it's because that's where we see your chat at the moment. We have these, we're in a movie theater, and we've got your chat up here.
Yeah, so if you see us looking off to the side.
It's not because we're distracted.
No.
Oh, it is.
I'm just with Sharifa. Hello, Sarah, our EMR chief nursing info officer, just got engaged.
Yay!
Can we request Marry Me by Train? Or Marry You Bruno Mars?
Do you know any of those?
Oh,
can you play them?
I don't know. We'll have a look. The Bruno Mars one rings a bell. I'm not sure if I know the Train one.
I haven't played it for 10 years.
That's a long time.
I don't even have it in my collection. Let's see.
Let's Google it.
Or Marry You.
Also, can we just appreciate how cool Bruno Mars is?
Yeah. Yeah.
I'll never be as cool as that.
No. And he's like, he's getting cooler by the day.
I'm not.
Yeah.
I'm going
me
the
too.
Direction.
Looking for something dumb to do.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, baby. Yeah. I think I want to marry you.
I mean, we could wing it. I have to say, I haven't heard the song in a while. But it should, sometimes, that works out okay.
Marry You? Autocorrect is putting Marty You. That's not right. What are you?
This is a very cute song. Yeah, thank you, Sharifa.
No, 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 no.
Tonight,
yeah, 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 yeah. Go, 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 go.
Yeah.
It's a
beautiful night. Looking for something dumb to do.
Okay.
Hey, hey, baby, baby. I think I wanna marry you. I wanna marry you. There's the look in your eyes. Oh, it is a dancing juice. Who cares, baby? I think I wanna marry you. And then you run a ring, let the choir bells sing like, oh, oh. So what you gonna do? Let's just run, girl. If you wake up and you wanna break that pole, that's cool. The other one than you. Ah, it's fun, girl. No, 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 no. You say yeah, 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 yeah. Now we'll go, 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 go. You're ready. I'm ready. It's a beautiful night. Looking for something dumb to do. Hey, baby, I think I wanna marry you. Is there the look in your eyes? Or is it the dancing juice? Who cares, baby? I think I wanna marry you. Say I do. Thank you.
That's what I'm guessing.
Baby, tell me right, baby.
I don't know.
Just say I do. Tell me I'm right now, baby. Tell me right now, baby. 'Cause it's a beautiful night. We're looking for something dumb to do. Hey, baby, I think I wanna marry you. With the look in your eyes, oh, it's this dancing juice. Who cares, baby? I think I wanna marry you. Who cares, baby? I think I wanna marry you.
Yeah, good song. Thanks for refreshing that for us.
Ooh, hydration.
I might jump over and attend to some of the comments on the chat.
Yes.
But I'm not far if you need me.
I will stay right here. I'm just looking for my water.
How lonely for these guys if you didn't.
Yeah. It'll be kind of weird. Well, I'll take this window opportunity then to also acknowledge the traditional and original owners of this land, the Wurundjeri people from the Kulin Nation, and kind of also acknowledge the state of things in the United States and how it's having an impact here as well. And my heart really goes out to everyone who's trying to create a positive change in this time. So if there are any comments or any thoughts, please don't hesitate to share. I would have played a song, but it takes more preparation to play something that's appropriate. But if anyone has a suggestion that would be appropriate for this time, then please post them. All right. I was thinking, I had Lady in Red requested, so the thing is, with music therapy, singing is good for you, and it's actually scientifically proven. We say it every time because, I know, people need to be reminded once in a while that it's okay to sing. And even if everyone thinks you sing bad, don't believe them. You've got a beautiful voice, and you should sing it loud and be proud. And as I said, it's scientifically proven that it's good for you. So, not that we need that science, because we've known that for billions of years. Came with the evolution package. We went down to Woolies and we got the evolution package, and there it was, singing, a good part of our health. So, don't hesitate to sing along. I'm gonna sing Lady in Red now, though. See if I can find a good key. Give me a minute.
Never see you looking so lovely as you did tonight. Never seen you shine so bright. I never seen so many men ask if you wanna dance. They're looking for a little romance, given half the chance. And I never seen the dress you're wearing and the highlights in your hair that catch your eyes. I have been blind, Lady in Red is dancing with me, cheek to cheek. There's nobody here. It's just you and me. But I hardly know this beauty by my side. Oh, I'll never forget the way you look tonight. Have you seen you look so gorgeous as you did tonight? I've never seen you shine so bright. You were amazing. I never seen so many people want to be well by your side. When you turned to me and smiled, took my breath away. And I never had such feelings, such a feeling of complete and utter love, as I do tonight, Lady in Red is dancing with me, cheek to cheek. There's nobody here. It's just you and me. That's where I wanna be. Hardly know this beauty by my side. I never forget the way you look tonight.
We're having a live stream concert, but if you want to sing a song. I haven't heard about your thing, so.
We might get kicked out because someone actually booked the room, I'm not sure. What do you think, Jai? Yeah. All right, Tiny Dancer coming up. So if you need some lyrics, I promised I'd play this one. So this goes out to the pharmacy at the hospital. Here at Peter Mac, if anyone is in that.
Blue jean baby, yeah, late lady, seamstress for the band. Pretty eyes, pirate smile. Married a music man, ballerina. You must have seen her dancing in the sand. Now she's in me, always with me. Tiny dancer in my head.
Second verse, if you know it, here you go.
Jesus freaks out in the street, handing tickets out for God, turning back. She just laughs. The boulevard is not that bad. Piano man, he makes a stand in the auditorium. Looking on, she sings a song. The words she knows, the tune she hums. Oh, I feel so real, lying here with no one near and only you. And you can hear me when I say softly, slowly, hold me closer, tiny dancer. Camber headlights on the highway, lay me down in sheets of linen. You've had a busy day today. Yeah.
Thank you for the requests. Sorry. Jai.
Oops.
All right, so beside me sitting here and Steph standing there and sitting here and singing and stuff, we also have some questions.
Quiz questions. Great.
So which one do you think?
I mean, up to you.
Okay.
We've got a bit of a range.
Yeah. Oh, I like question number four.
Oh, yeah? So, question four for you guys out there. What was the name of Amy Winehouse's second and final studio album released in 2006? And then maybe we could play something from it.
I would love to play something from it. We can even play a couple of somethings from
maybe,
it.
And maybe even something from the previous album.
Yeah. I don't know if I can, but you probably can.
you definitely can. Yeah, that's from that first album. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Yeah.
Cool. So, if you didn't get that question, so what's the name of Amy Winehouse's second and final studio album released 2006? Blew the world away. And no Googling. That's not okay. We can see you. We know it. Anyone typing? Hey. We'll type in the answer and you'll win the honor of having guessed it. And Archie Roach. Hey, Catherine. Archie Roach is a great hero. So I want to know if I can sing them. Like his songs are so personal that it's kind of like I'm almost intruding in his. But I guess if I do it in honor of, if anyone knows him, who can ask him if it's okay if I sing his songs, then I would like that green light. But otherwise, I'll check out Bloodstream and I've lived. I don't know them. Good. I will stick in this era and I will do... I'll do some Van Morrison. We have to do Van Morrison. And if you're on in... If you're on in the loft, I hope you're enjoying the music. This goes out for you as well. Half a mile from the county fair, and the rain kept pouring down. Me and Billy standing there, and the silver heart crown. Half full fishing gear, and the tackle on our back. We just stood there getting wet, with the backs against the fence. Oh, the water, oh, the water, oh, the water, I hope it don't rain all day. And it stoned me to my soul, stoned me just like jelly roll. And it stoned me, and it stoned me to my soul. Stole me just like going home. Yes, it stole me. Red let down, the sun came out, and we were getting dry. Almost glad a pickup truck nearly passed us by.
We jumped right in the driver grinned, and he dropped us off the road. We looked for a swim, jumped right in, and mentioned a fishing pole. Oh, the water, oh, the water, oh, the water, let it run over me. And it stung me to my soul. It stung me just like jelly roll. And it stung me, yes, it stung me to my soul. Stung me just like going home, yes, it stung me. On our way back home, sang a song, throats were getting dry. Then we saw a man across the road, the sunshine in his eye. Well, he lived alone up the little home, big gallon jar. There the bottles to me and you, he said, let's share that. Oh, the water, oh, the water, oh, the water, drew myself from the mountain stream. Yes, it stung me to my soul. Stung me just like jelly roll. And it stung me. Yes, it stung me to my soul. Stung me just like going home. And it stung me.
You want to announce?
Yeah. You're welcome, Shane.
Okay, thank you.
So we have a quiz winner.
Yee-hoo!
Catherine answered correctly with Back to Black, Amy Winehouse's second album, which came after Frank.
Yeah, Frank.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Did Valerie come after Frank then? Like
Valerie
that,
was
the third
was
kind
song,
of
was
post-mortem.
On Frank.
Oh, really?
Yeah, with Mark Ronson.
That's the guy who did the one with
This week the ice cold Michelle Pfeiffer.
Oh really?
Uptown Funk. He's done a lot of stuff.
Huh.
Yeah, he's very cool.
And he's done Mark Ronson did the one with Miley Cyrus as well.
Probably.
Fun.
I wouldn't
recently.
Be surprised. Yeah. Oh yeah, Nothing Breaks Like a Heart.
Yeah, Nothing Breaks
yeah,
Like a Heart.
Yeah.
Ah.
All
right, I will do. I'm happy to do one, but do you want to join in with one? What's your favorite?
My favorite one is "Love Is a Losing Game."
Oh, I love that too.
It's very beautiful. I don't know if I have that one on my iPad though.
If you have the library, then you do.
Yeah.
Sorry, we just. Songs that just
so
self-professed profound. Is that too deep?
What should I not have a cable?
For you I was a flame. One on one.
Love
is a losing game. Okay, good.
Okay.
I'm happy to do second verse or
sure.
Throw me a verse.
Yeah.
I'll do it.
I'll let you kind of play this one because you play the chords much nicer than I do.
Okay. My interlude. Remember, if you sing along, that's good for you.
Love is a losing game.
laid out by the bed. Love is a losing hand, more than I could stand. Love is a losing hand, self-professed, profound, till the chips were down. Now you're a gambling man, love is a losing hand.
Though I'd rather blind, love is a fake sign. Memories my mind, love is a fake sign. Over futile odds and laughed at by the gods. And now the final frame, love.
It is.
Mm. And a great, the whole album is just fantastic.
Yeah, I wish I'd made that.
Yeah.
And of course there's Rehab.
I was going to say, we could do that one. That's a bit more update. I can't recall the last time I played it.
Let me see. And if you just tuned in, then, welcome. And if you're here at the hospital, welcome from here in the hospital. And if you're at home, welcome from at home. And if you're in the community, welcome from the community. And if you're somewhere in the world, like Indonesia, welcome from the world.
Try to make me go to rehab, I said no, no, no. Yes, I've been black, when I come back, no, no, no. I ain't got the time. If my daddy thinks I'm fine, they try to make me go to rehab, I said no, no, no. I'd rather be home, right? I ain't got 17 days. There's nothing, nothing you can teach me that I can't learn from Mr. Hathaway. I didn't get a lot in class, but I know I've got a gift shot glass.
I ain't got the time, and if my daddy thinks I'm fine,
said no, no, no. Yes, I've been bad, but when I come back, no, no, no. I ain't got the time if my daddy thinks I'm fine. I try to make it go to rehab, but I won't go, go, go.
Yeah.
We've had a few slower requests pop up.
Yeah.
Like some chill, nice chill songs.
Can you help me with Heaven? I think I can pull it off.
Sure.
I haven't played Brian Adams, who requested Vanessa.
Mm.
It's a good request, Vanessa. Let's see if we can do it. I haven't played it yet in its full, but we'll give it a good whack and see what happens. Brian. Brian Adams.
I don't have it in here.
All right, we're just going to tune up, so
all out.
We're going to play Brian Adams' Heaven, or we're going to give it a good attempt, but it won't sound good if it's not in tune.
It'll sound jazzy.
Yeah, it will sound very jazzy. You'll be like, oh, how I dance. Yes.
Think about your ears.
Not the same as me.
Oh, we can do, I'm doing it in E.
Okay.
Oh, thinking about the young years.
I know it might be a high thing.
There are only you and me. We were young and wild and free. Now nothing can take you away from me. We've been down that road before. But it's over now. We're coming back from home. Baby, you're all that I want. When you're lying here in my arms, I think it's hard to believe we're in heaven. Cause love is all that I need. Cause I found it there in your heart. And it isn't too hard to see. We're in heaven.
Oh, once in a life you'll find someone who will turn your world around, bring you up when you're feeling down. Yeah, nothing can change what you mean to me. There's a loss that I can't say. Just hold me now.
Hard to believe we're in heaven. Love is all that I need. When I found it there in your heart, isn't it hard to believe we're in heaven?
I don't know the bridge. That's the chorus.
Baby, here's all that I want. Cause you're lying here in your heart. Finding it's hard to believe we're in heaven. Cause love is all that I need. When I found it there in your heart, it isn't hard to see we're in heaven.
Isn't too hard to see
we're in heaven.
Yay!
Endings that trip you up.
Oh, it was a surprise ending for me. Oh, it ended.
Surprise.
I don't know Better Man. Isn't that like a Pearl Jam song?
No. So there is a Pearl Jam Better Man, but there's also Robbie Williams Better Man.
Really?
Yeah. I think I've got it in here. Hang on.
So.
I'm happy to sing about being a better man.
Good. I can sing Natural Woman afterwards. They'll balance things
out. You, yeah. What a gorgeous sound.
Thank you, Catherine.
All right, I'd say it's a little worse since I've played it, but
yeah.
Well. Since I want to love me, I need to rest in law. Keep me safe from harm in pouring rain. Give me in the summer, Lord, I feel the cold. Feel I'm getting old before my time. But my soul hears the shame. I will grow through this pain. Lord, I'm doing all I can. Better man.
Fine.
Go easy on my conscience, 'cause it's not my fault. I know I've been taught to take the blame. Rest assured, my angels will catch my tears. Wake me out of here. Oh, I'm in pain. My soul is ashamed. I will go through this pain. Lord, I'm doing all I can to be a better man. Now, I'm not sure if I know this bit of it.
Oh, that's a bridge.
Mum really loved when he was sort of in his heyday. Yeah, really comforting kind of song, I guess.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
Yeah. It's one of those weird ones where the chorus goes down, though.
Yeah.
I was like, oh, we're going into the basement. Oh, you're welcome, Vanessa. We hope we did it justice.
Yeah. Well, I think I'll balance that equation and singing, I'll sing Natural Woman.
I love that song.
Me too. Feel free to sing along.
I love Carol King.
You make me feel. Maybe.
This might be a controversial opinion, but I don't see the need to change the pronouns when I'm singing a song.
No.
No.
So you don't need. You don't feel like you need to say man or woman, mm-mm, like woman when you're singing a man song.
No.
So I shouldn't change it to I feel like a natural man?
No.
No?
I mean, you're welcome to if that's your preference, but I don't feel the need to, yeah. I think it was written that way.
Yeah.
And that's, yeah.
And it's not disrespectful.
No, 100%.
Because this one is kind of like an anthem, right? I think that's one of the, like.
I don't know, that could be a controversial opinion.
So, yeah, should I change it to man when I sing natural man?
Yeah, it'd be nice to get the people's opinion.
Yeah, or should I stay with natural woman? And Sarah Panoso, thank you for tuning in. Hey, Adrian. Thank you for coming in. And Adrian, he is practicing a song of Michael Jackson, You Rock My World. So he's going to come in one day and perform it here.
That'll That'd be great.
Oh, did I just blow it? That was a secret. Okay. Anyway, you put it up there, so it's not a secret.
Looking out on the morning rain, I used to feel uninspired. Now when I knew I had to face another day, Lord, it made me feel so tired. Before the day I met you, life was so unkind. Your love was the key to my peace of mind. Cause you make me feel like a natural woman. When my soul was in the last
round,
change it. Feels good. Feels good.
That's good. That's very good. Yeah. Oh, a lovely, lovely song.
Now we've done all the requests.
We
so we can just do whatever we want now. So we're just gonna play some songs. I feel like doing a Bob Marley song. One of my favorite songs is
check this one. Might come up with some more quiz questions.
Oh, please do. This one. And remember, you can do shout outs if you think someone that you like or someone you love or someone you love to work with or hang out with are there, you can do some shout outs and we can shout them out loud and proud here.
Turn your lights down low and pull your window curtain. Oh, let your moon come shining in into our life again. Saying, ooh, it's been a long, long time. I kept this message for you, girl, but it seems I was never on time. Still I wanna get through to you, girl. On time, on time. I want to give you some love. I want to give you some good, good loving. Oh, I, oh, I, oh, I. I want to give you some good, good loving, yeah. turn your lights down low. Never try to resist, oh no. Oh, let my love come tumbling in into our lives again, saying, ooh, I love ya, and I want you to know right now, ooh, I love ya, and I want you to know right now, cause I want to give you some love. I want to give you some good, good love. Oh, I, oh, I, oh, I. I want to give you some good, good love, yeah. I want to give you some love. I want to give you some good, good loving. Oh, I, oh, I, oh, I. I want to give you some good, good loving. Oh, oh, oh.
Ah, oh, shoot it. Maybe do another Bob Marley just for that. Shoot it, huh? How about this one?
Did not shoot the deputy. I shot the sheriff, but I did not shoot no deputy. All around in my hometown, they're trying to track me down. Ah, they say they wanna bring me in guilty for the killing of the deputy, for the life of the deputy. And I say, oh, I shot the sheriff, but I did not shoot the deputy. I shot the sheriff, and they say it is a capital offense. Sheriff John Brown always hated me for what I don't know. Every time I plant a seed, he said, kill it before it grows. He said, kill it before it grows. And I said, oh, I shot the sheriff, but I swear it was in self-defense. I shot the sheriff, but I swear it was in self-defense. Freedom came my way one day, and I started out uptown, yeah. All of a sudden I saw John Brown, whoa, aiming to shoot me down. So I shot him down. And I said, I shot the sheriff,
but I did not shoot no deputy. I shot the sheriff, but I did not shoot no deputy. All reflexes at the better of me. Now what is to be must be. Every day the bucket I go out well. Or one day the bottom I go drop out. One day the bottom I go and drop out. And I said, I shot the sheriff, but I did not shoot no deputy. I shot the sheriff, but I did not shoot no deputy. Oh, no, yeah. I shot the sheriff, but I did not shoot no deputy. I shot the sheriff, but I did not shoot no deputy.
Red Hot Chili Peppers.
Yeah, do you know that one?
Yeah.
That's a good one.
Do you
want to drop? I might, actually.
Yeah.
Hey, Steve, thank you for tuning in. Thanks.
My keys.
All right, so we're going to jump a bit in time from Bob Marley, man, to Red Hot Chili Peppers, Under the Bridge. And thank you, Tam, for suggesting that one. That's a good song. Probably one of their songs, the best, the song that translates best into acoustic guitar and singing.
Yeah, that's true.
How are you gonna do, like, give it away, give it away? You need like flea for all that stuff. Wait.
I think.
What key do you want it?
Well, I've just got it in C here. Yeah, I think the choruses get away from me a bit, but I'm happy to do a verse or two.
Yeah, they get away from me too.
Yeah, I know, right?
So we're gonna give this a good crack as well.
Give it a good crack.
Do you want to start?
Yeah.
As I am, together I cry. Do the same chorus again.
like I did that day. Take me to the place I love. Take me all the way.
For good reason, if we can't play, listen.
She'll never go back to play.
But,
and then the...
Yeah.
I love it.
Yeah.
They had a recording studio, but they didn't. But it's a great song. Love it.
Yeah.
How can we follow up with that one?
I don't know.
It put us in a completely different ball yet.
Oh, maybe like some 90s or something?
Ooh. Oh, that's even 80s. Crowded House.
Okay. Yeah. I didn't draw a direct link, but let's do it.
Yeah, no, that wasn't really, it's just
which one have you got?
Let's do you have a favorite?
I do.
Which
maybe
one's that?
We sing the favorite all the time.
That's good. We can
there
do two songs.
Soon.
Then I'll do Fall at Your Feet because I love it.
Yeah.
I can't do Four Seasons in one day yet.
Yeah, I remember doing a group of girls. We sort of worked out all the harmonies for a few of their songs one time, but yeah, they're tricky.
Yeah, nice. Good tricky.
Good tricky, yeah. Sorry, I can't
so
find it. There we go.
We hope you're good wherever you are. We are the music therapy team here at Peter Mac, so if you just tuned in and you don't know what on earth is going on, we are the music therapy team. I am the senior music therapist, Stefan, and this is...
Steph, I'm the pediatric and AYA music therapist.
And our job here at the hospital is to use music to help patients cope with the treatments and with the journey, really. The music is quite powerful, both in alleviating physical issues, pain and nausea and restlessness, but also when it comes to creating a space and relieve anxiety. And addressing kind of the underlying issues. So just know we're here as a part of psychosocial oncology, which is part of the hospital, the medical team. We're not buskers. We're not entertaining.
We're not volunteers.
We're not volunteers. But entertainment is sometimes a side effect of what we do. And we love to do this, what we're doing right now, and we love that you're tuning in. So welcome very much.
Mm.
Which one are we doing?
Better Be Home Soon.
Yeah, what key?
I think I usually play it in C, but it's in D here. But I usually have a capo one, so I think I'm usually in E.
Ah.
So just take it easy. So maybe we'll just keep it in D.
Okay.
Somewhere deep inside. Maybe we'll have to pop it up, actually.
Yeah. You take the lead because it's going to get high for me.
Okay.
Somewhere.
Yeah, there we go.
Thank you. tell you, you better be home soon.
That's what I tell you. You better be home soon.
Yeah, nice.
Sorry, it's a bit of a hug. I took all the lines.
No, it's good. It's too high for me anyway. So I'll do this one then.
Yeah.
So now you got K-pop 2. Oh, I want to do Flame Trees after this one.
Oh, that's a lovely song.
Yeah, I love it too. Yeah. I'm really close tonight. Gonna feel like I'm moving. Inside her, lying in the dark, I think that I'm beginning to know her. Let it go, I'll be there when you call. Oh, whenever you fall. Something in the way you're talking, words don't sound right, but I hear them all move inside you. All go, I'll be waiting for your call. Whenever I fall at your your tears rain down on me. Whenever I touch your slow turning pain,
I can't do the first one.
Whenever I fall at your feet,
we're gonna have to fake this when it never stops.
I'll let your tears rain down. Whenever I touch, oh, your slow turning pain. Whenever I fall at your feet, I let your tears rain down on me.
A natural fade out.
Yeah.
Yeah. That bridge is pretty epic, I think.
That bridge sounds very good. Yeah.
It kind of sounds best when you're 20 people doing it.
Yeah, that's so true. And true of this next one too. drawn a blank. Who's Flame Trees is Cultures?
Oh yeah, yeah, Cultures. Oh totally. I was just still in this land.
In this land. You didn't catch that? Flame Trees is coming up.
That's right. I must say, when I heard it the first time, I'm Danish. When I heard it the first time, I was like, I'm not sure about this song. But then I played it, and I was like, darn it, that's a terribly well-written, beautiful song.
Yeah. Have you heard Sarah Blasco's version of it?
No.
It's really lovely.
Yeah.
If you like Sarah Blasco.
I do.
Yeah.
And I love this song. I think it's just absolutely... So, what key do you think?
Oh, I don't know. I'm just playing what's here.
Okay.
Yeah, I always get tripped up in that little modulation towards the end. So it's work together.
We can.
Is it okay? We can go
put it up.
Down.
Yeah, up a little bit.
One, two.
Gets a drive and sad.
All right, here we go.
Is that two? One is if you're one two.
Two.
Or I'm three if you're two.
Two.
I don't know.
It's a two.
I'm on two. Yeah. All right, good.
Yeah, sorry. Is that all right key for you?
We'll just work with it.
Okay.
We'll make it work.
I just said it now. I hadn't made up my mind.
Gets a job on Saturday afternoon. Just pass me by. I'm just savoring familiar sights. We share some history. This
number one is to find some friends and say you're doing well. And all this time you boys just look the same. Number two is happy hour at one, two hotels. And settle down and play. Never say your name. And all the flame trees, they'll blind a weary driver. And there's nothing that can set fire to this town. There's no change, there's no pace. Everything within his face.
Oh, ooh, that sentimental bullshit anyway.
Yeah.
Takes more than a memory to make me cry. I'm happy to sit at a table. A table with old friends. See which one of us.
That's a girl.
That's a girl. Falling in love. Now when the piano stands. And the young local factory worker. Just holding on.
True love.
Oh my god.
Great song though.
another sort of...
It kind of reminds me of The Boss.
Like, oh, yeah.
That kind of style. Mm. It's folksy, roxy.
I've never played The Boss, I have to say.
All right. I can do one. I can't really do a lot of them, so... it's Bruce. Guy Bruce. Here we go.
I've mentioned, but I do have a dear friend who absolutely loves Bruce.
Really?
Yeah. So, this one will be for
Precious
her.
Precious
on.
Actually,
we should also do a Paul Kelly.
Yeah. That's right, that sounded like Paul Kelly.
Yeah. To a dog.
Yeah. Let's do that after, because it links in.
What have you picked?
The river.
Okay.
I like the river. I can't do all of it, but I'll do what I can. So, the requests aren't coming in, and that's okay. Just know if you have any requests that you'd like us to play, you need to log in. And if you don't, we'll just play whatever we feel like. So this is what we feel like right now.
Come from down in the valley, where Mr. White were gone. They bring you up to do like your daddy's done. He and Mary went to high school when she was only 17. We drive out of the valley to where the fields are. We go down by the river, into the river we dive. Oh, down to the river we ride. Then I got Mary pregnant, the man that was all she wrote.
Not sure what that means.
For my 19th birthday, I got a union card and a wedding coat. We went down to the courthouse and the judge put it all to rest. No wedding day smiles, no walk down the aisles, no flowers, no wedding dress. That night we went down to the river, into the river we died. I got a job working constructions for Johnstown Company. Lately there ain't been much work on account of the economy. All the things that seem so important, well, they vanish into air. I act like I don't remember, but Mary acts like she don't care. We went down to the river, into the river we died. Oh, down to the river we tried. I went down to the river, into the river we died.
I know, I did it. I made this ending very rosy and very Cinderella-esque. Because the song really doesn't end like that. But that's okay. Because we got the power.
Oh.
Dude.
Of positivity.
Oh. Oh, yeah. That goes hand in hand. Adrian. Wild Roses. Yeah. We can do that. This is a duet.
I don't actually know how to duet that one.
I'm sure when you hear it, you'll be like, oh, yeah, I totally know it.
I don't know. That's a bit of pressure, because what if I hear it and then don't know it?
Then you just look at me and be like...
I feel really bad.
I'll carry it. And you're singing along out there as well, so it's all win-win. So, Nick Cave, coming up, Wild Roses. And Catherine, this is for you as well. And Adrian, of course. And now I'm looking for Catherine here. And that doesn't help us. Nick Cave it is.
Yeah. And we got one from Sev. Need you now, Lady Antebellum. I don't even know that one. I might, possibly.
I have never heard of it. But Sav, that's a good challenge, I'm sure. We'll here. Listen to it. I'll do the duet with me. See if you can tell which one is who.
It's okay to duet with yourself.
Yeah.
Fine.
I have to do Shallow if Jay's still on.
Oh. Every week.
They call me the wild rose, but my name is Elias Day. Why call me that, I do not know. My name is Eliza Day. From the first day I saw her, she was one stare, a smile. Her lips was the color of roses that grew down to the river, so bloody and wild. When he knocked on my door and entered the room, my trembling subsided, his sure embrace. He would be my first man with a careful hand. He wiped down the tears that ran down from my face. They call me the wild rose, but my name is Eliza Day. Why they call me that, I do not know. For my name is Eliza Day. On the second day, I brought her flowers. She was beautiful than any woman I'd seen. I said, do you know where the wild roses grow? So sweet and scarlet and free. On the second day, he came with a single red rose. He said, give me your loss and my sorrows. Your sorrows? Yeah, I nodded my head, and I lay down on the bed, and I show you the roses, and I'll follow along. You call me the wild rose, but my name is Eliza Day. Why they call me that, I do not know. For my name is Eliza Day. On the third day, he took her to the river. He showed me where the roses kissed. And the last thing I heard was a muttered word. And he knelt down with a rock in his fist. I know that. And the last day I took her to the wild wild roses grow. She lay down on the bank in the wind light as a thief. And I kissed her goodbye as a beautiful must die. And I leant down and planted a rose between her teeth. They call me the wild rose, but her name is Eliza Day. They call me that, I do not know. For her name was Eliza Day. For her name was Eliza Day. For her name was Eliza Day.
How about that for a murdering song?
Spooky.
Very Nick Cavey.
Mm.
Wonder if it's based on a true story, like he found it in some book that kind of
yeah.
Someone told the story of that and he thought, I will make that into a song.
Yeah, maybe. Possibly.
I'm sure you would.
We could Google that.
Yeah. The quiz question.
Quiz question.
Was that a true story?
We have had a request for a song that we did play earlier.
Yeah.
Coming through from Amanda.
Like, you can't wear down a good song.
We could always do it again.
Yeah.
So the request is for Isn't She Lovely? Which is a lovely song.
It is a nice song. And that pulls us into the Motown era, so we might be able to do, like, I think I can hear Easy coming up as well and stuff like that.
Yeah, we did skip over Paul Kelly, but I'm okay.
Oh,
with that.
We can do Paul Kelly now. Let's do that and then get into Stevie.
All right.
I can't skip Paul.
I just want to do two or more.
Okay, let's do it. What key?
It's one of those boy songs.
Yeah. We're gonna play some Paul Kelly before we get to Stevie Wonder, so we have like half an hour to go yet, so just know there's plenty of time for nice songs to request. And we'll do Stevie Wonder afterwards.
She got married early, she never had no money. Then when he got laid off, it really hit the skids. He started up his drinking.
What?
You want to take the next
one? Yeah, I can try. I never know what to do with that. Dirty wife and your brother got a little firework. He went down to the buttery to stay there about a year. Then he wrote a letter, said I wanted to see you. Thought it sounded bitter, she sent it with a fan. Said burning through the tank, and in the pouring rain, on an envy to her door, to her door, to her door, to her door. And then his heart was singing like a low-down guitar.
And she said, "Shove it, Jack, I'm walking out your..."
I love it too. Why talk pretty in that situation, I'd say.
All right, shall we move on to Stevie?
Yes. How was the key last time?
I'm fine, yeah.
Key on two.
Yeah.
Isn't she lovely? Isn't she wonderful?
Am I singing in wrong key?
No, I think I'm playing wrong.
Sorry, we're just... Yeah, okay.
Isn't she lovely? Isn't she wonderful? Isn't she precious? Less than 1 minute old. I never thought that love would be making one as lovely as she. Isn't she lovely? Made from love.
Isn't she pretty? Isn't she truly an angel's face? Boy, I'm so happy. We have been heaven blessed. I can't believe what God has done. Through us, He's given life to one. Isn't she lovely?
I never thought love would be making one as lovely as she. Isn't she lovely? Made from love. Isn't she lovely? Life and love are the same. Life is Selma.
I have to do it.
The meaning of her name. Because good not have been done without you who conceived the one. That's so lovely, made from love. That's so very lovely, made from love. That's so very lovely, made from love.
Nice. Synchronicity. We hope you're singing along and they're having a good time out there.
Yeah.
So now we're in Motown land. What else Motown-y can we play?
I'm just looking up at the requests.
The requests.
Well, I am open to Motown as well. We've got another Brian Adams and Chet Faker from Jive.
Oh, yeah.
Could
you do Chet Faker? Sorry, Jai. I'm still working on Chet Faker. But turns out Steph can actually play Chet Faker.
I just have to quickly grab the chords, but I could do Talk Is Cheap.
How about I do a song and then you can find it and kind of set up, and then
sure.
I'll do Easy.
Oh yeah, what a great song.
I love it. So, if you got any lighters and matches, don't light them, that's okay. It's tempting though, isn't it? With this fantastic song by Super Lionel Richie.
Sorry, I just did Lionel Richie and I thought of another song of his.
Dancing on the Ceiling.
Nope, sounds funny, but I just can't stand the rain. Girl, I'm leaving you tomorrow. It seems to me, girl, you know I've done all I can. See, I begged and stole and borrowed. Yeah. That's why I'm easy. I'm easy like Sunday morning. That's why I'm easy, yeah. I'm easy like Sunday morning. Why in the world would anybody put a chain on me? I paid my dues to make it. Everybody wants me to be what I want to be. I'm not happy when I try to fake it. Yeah. That's why I'm easy. Oh, I'm easy like Sunday morning. Yeah. That's why I'm easy, yeah. I'm easy like Sunday morning. I wanna be high, so high. I wanna be free from all you know is do alright. I wanna be free, just me, oh baby. Sorry. That's why I'm easy. I'm easy like Sunday morning. That's why I'm easy. Yeah. I'm easy like Sunday morning.
We'll play one song and then we'll introduce
it?
You to the world.
Love it.
Let me find it.
So we just have a visitor, secret visitor, and
top
she's going to sing some songs with us in a minute.
Sometimes this is another one of those boy songs that trips my range up, but Jai, bear with me.
And I can't even do it. And I'm a boy. So.
Oh, so we gather around my dad and father, reading into it. I probably won't get to my own devices, but that's the difference in our opinion. You're a mouthful that amounts for another week on my own. I'm a novel made resourceful. I start a chain with my thoughts. Talk is cheap, my darling. When you feel it right at home, I wanna make you move with confidence. I wanna be with you alone.
That was awesome.
Those choruses just hit the
Yeah. Now let's introduce
I will clear some space.
I don't know what we're gonna see.
I've got your suggestions here, so you've got a whole list. So ladies and gentlemen, Lippy is a spiritual care worker here at the hospital.
Where should I come in?
Please sit on that chair. And so I've got a whole list of songs here. We can do. We just did Flame Trees. Sorry.
No, I was thinking that was kind of a stretch, maybe.
But we can do Dream a Little Dream.
Yeah, sure.
Let's do that first.
Yeah. Have you got lyrics there?
Yes, I do.
I think I know this one.
So, Libby is not only a spiritual care worker, but she's super brave and fantastic because she's doing what we've been asking everyone to do, and that's come up here and sing a song. Because it's not dangerous, and you can come up and sing and dedicate songs. Dude, if you can play flute, come up and play flute. I'm talking for myself now, but I pretty much suck at classical music, so if anyone can come here and stretch their legs on the piano, then come and do that. Now we're gonna sing together. Do you want to do it, or do you want me to?
I would love to sing it, but I'm not sure about the key. It's kind of high, isn't it? Stars shining bright. Yeah, that sounds good.
It doesn't go up high, so.
Yeah, that sounds right.
Otherwise, it's okay to just go, stop it, down, please. All right, I'll get you a bit of a vibe here. Do you want me to sing with you, or you have to?
Stars shining bright above you. Night phrases seem to whisper, I love you. Birds singing in the sycamore tree. Dream a little dream of me. Say nighty night and kiss me. Just hold me tight and tell me you'll miss me. While I'm alone and blue as can be. Dream a little dream of me. Here it goes, the high bar.
Stars fading as I linger on here. Still craving your kiss. I'm longing to linger till dawn, dear. Just saying peace.
Sweet dreams to sunbeams find you. Sweet dreams that leave all troubles behind you. While I'm alone and blue as can be. Dream a little dream of me. Stars fading as I linger on, dear. Still craving your kiss. I'm longing to linger till dawn, dear. Just saying peace. Sweet dreams till sunbeams find you. Sweet dreams that leave all troubles behind you. While in your dreams, whatever they be, dream a little dream of me.
Dream
a little dream of me.
Oh, one more time, so nice.
Dream a little dream of me.
Yeah! Yee-hee!
Oh my gosh, I can't breathe.
You're fantastic. I couldn't tell. That was just fantastically gorgeous. You want to do another one?
Sure. Why not?
One is not fair. It's like The Voice where they get on and they have like 10 seconds to improve everyone.
I don't want to go through this fear again.
So. No. Yes. So, summertime, now we're in the jazzy stuff. Autumn leaves. Do you know these? Because if you know these, I love these. Jazz. And... my baby don't care.
Yeah.
Do you know that?
Yeah, I think I know it. But then it's one of those things where you get on and it's like, oh, what's that bit?
Yeah.
But yeah, probably do know that.
Do you want to give that a go?
Sure, let's try it. Oh, yeah.
My baby don't care for shows.
Do you want me to sing it, or just do some things in the background with you, or?
Whichever. Are you happy doing this one? Pick one that you know.
My baby don't care for shows.
My baby don't care for clothes.
Yep.
Oh, my baby just cares for me. Yeah. Oh, I said, my baby don't care for cars and races. Oh, my baby don't care for.
Don't care for.
Hot tone places.
Liz Taylor is not his style.
Even Lana Turner's smile. Oh, something that he can't see. My baby don't care for his. Who knows it? My baby just cares for me. We've warmed up now. My baby don't care for shows. My baby don't care for clothes.
My baby just cares for me.
My baby don't care for cats and raisins. My baby don't.
My baby just cares for me.
Yeah! Oh, you jazzy! I love it!
Yay!
All right, you pick the next one.
Oh, gosh.
Because we have time for two more songs, and then we're back on next Thursday. And yeah, you do.
I'm very nervous. It's funny. It's good fun.
Thank you, Antoinetta. Sounding brilliant.
Oh, what about?
Sound good, Steph.
What about Ain't No Sunshine?
Yeah.
Have you already done that? Oh.
Yep, let's do it. So, if you sing the first line, so I get to know where you sit.
Sunshine when he's gone. Is that very low?
No, no. It's just finding a key that's nice for you.
I don't know. Ain't no sunshine when he's gone.
I'll put up one.
Sunshine when he's gone, and it's not warm when he's away. Ain't no sunshine when he's gone, and he's always gone too long. Anytime he goes away, I wonder this time where she's gone. I wonder if she's gone to stay.
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone,
and he's always gone too long. Anytime he goes away,
I know. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. She's always gone too long. Anytime he goes away. First verse.
Ain't no sunshine when he's gone. And it's not warm when he's away.
It's not warm when he's away.
Ain't no sunshine when he's gone. And he's always gone too long. Anytime he goes away. I know. And I'll leave those things alone. Ain't no sunshine when he's gone.
Only darkness every day.
Only darkness every day.
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. She's always gone too long. Anytime
he goes away.
Anytime
he goes away.
Anytime he goes away.
Anytime.
Arthur, Yay! Thank you for doing this. This is making art. This is music therapy for us.
And you can
fun.
Tell everyone how great it
Where's
is to
Where's
the be
camera?
Here.
Is
that
it there?
That's that little
bluey
thing there.
Come
yeah,
and
tell everyone
else
to
come and
see
here. It's so fun. It's a bit scary, but it's fun.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And it's homely. We've got blankets.
It's
homely.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for coming, Libby.
Thanks for having me.
If you feel like coming up another time, you're always welcome.
Maybe a bit of practice first.
Yeah, no, I like this. This is kind of like the...
Sitting around the lounge.
You're keeping me on my toes, too. Like, I'm like, all right, that's good. Anyway, we're at the end of today's stream. So, not a dream. If you want to dream on, then go for that. But streaming is over. And we hope you enjoyed the session, and we hope you're good wherever you are. And lots of love to you all,
yes.
Home and here at the hospital. And we'll be back again Thursday next week, 2 o'clock to 4 o'clock. Let everyone know it's there. For crying out loud, the whole of Asia, Europe, America, everyone. Antarctic. No. Anyway, just anyone you know. That'll do. We hope you're good. And we'll zone out from here now. So I'll just press this button over here. And now it's going to be like a weird ending. But here we go.
See you.
See you. Thank you, Libby. And we're off the air.
Yay,
thank you.